There's another message that I want to tell you today, is that within our mandate, the ECB is ready to do whatever it takes to preserve the euro. And believe me, it will be enough.